Hello. So here we let a sub 1 be equal to 1, and then a sub n plus 1 be equal to 1 over n plus 1 times a sub n. So then we have that a...